Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. User management is one of the most common topics Linux administrators and users alike need to be aware of. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to add a user and grant them root privileges on a CentOS 7 server. It's important to note, I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed CentOS 7 server. Additionally, all of the commands used in this tutorial will be available in the video description. First, we need to actually add the user to the system by running the following command: adduser coolnewuser. You can substitute coolnewuser for any username you prefer. Next, we need to set a password for the user by running passwd coolnewuser. Type in the password, hit enter, then type the password in again and hit enter again to set it. Next up, in order to grant root privileges to the user, we need to edit the adduser file. Enter the command visudo. Now that the Vim editor is open, we need to get to the correct place in the file and add our new user. Type slash to start search, followed by all equals open paren all close paren and hit enter. You should be on this line. Press the O key to drop down a line and enter insert mode. Type in coolnewuser space all equals open paren all close paren space all. Now hit escape, type colon WQ and hit enter. That's it. You now know how to grant root privileges to a user on a CentOS 7 system. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.